can you create a valid workflow using ChatGPT or some other AI? Turns out you can. Works pretty well, actually. Let me show you. So for this example, I'm going to pretend to be an engineer at some consumer bank, and I'm writing an app that handles transaction disputes. Let's see if we can create a workflow in JSON to put into Conductor. To save a little bit of time, I've already written this out, so I'm going to paste this as my prompt. You can see right here on the screen what the prompt is. And let's hit go and see what ChatGPT comes back with. So this is great. We got our first workflow. It laid out the JSON for us. We can easily click copy code and go right over and create a workflow definition. It even gave us a really decent little explanation here about some of these different components. But one thing I noticed we're missing is a resolution or a dispute resolution component to the workflow. So let's see if we can find out about that. I'll go ahead and paste this question in. What about a resolve dispute sub workflow? This is pretty cool. It understood what we were looking for. It recreated the main workflow in JSON so we could see what that looked like. And then it created an example sub workflow that we'll add into the main workflow so we can do this fraudulent dispute sort of resolution process. All right, pretty straightforward. I'm going to copy over the code that ChatGPT created. I'm going to go into Orkes Conductor at developer.orkescloud.com. And under here on the left, under the definition section, clicked on workflow. And in the upper right, I'm going to click on define workflow. I'm just going to create a brand new one. Let's give it a name first, right here on the name field. Let's give it a simple name. Call it transaction dispute workflow. And a simple description, we're just going to call it the same thing. I'll just copy and paste that just so we can make this really easy for ourselves. And normally, or in many cases, you could go through the wizard and all these different fields and fill this out yourself. You could also jump straight to the code section and just remove what's here and paste in your JSON. That's what we're going to do. First things first, I pasted in the JSON for the main workflow. And as soon as I do that, you see the visual representation of what that flow is going to look like, or the workflow is going to look like here on the left. Also, a really nifty little problem checker widget is checking this here at the bottom and didn't find any problems, which is really rad. And the second step was that resolve dispute sub workflow that we asked it to create for us. I pasted that in here. I had to do a tiny bit of tweaking just to make sure that we followed the correct syntax and structure. Once I did that, zero problems are found. Fantastic. We can save this now. Upper right corner, I'm going to click save. And here we get a little diff that tells us what we had before, which was nothing. And on the right hand side, it tells us that we now have all of this. Hit confirm in the upper right corner. And now we have a workflow. Awesome. So back over here on the left-hand side, I'm going to click on the big, huge Run Workflow blue button up here in the name. I'm going to pick the only one that I have in my environment, and then we will go over to the button that says Run Workflow, and boom, workflow has been created, and there it is. It's been run, execution time, we're good to go. So not only is Orkes Conductor really easy to use, both from just pasting in your JSON into the code field if you've already written that, or going through all the various steps if that's more comfortable for you. But you can use AI to create something that's probably pretty workable. So I would give that a try. Thanks for watching.